All right, can you read out the equation number one?
Yeah, sir. N2 plus H2 gives NH3.
Correct. Okay, now when we say N2, it means here there are two atoms of nitrogen. When we say H2, it means there are two atoms of hydrogen. Now always remember, we can't change this number, which is the superscript over here, because that is going to change the formula. Okay, so this number cannot be changed. We can't change the formula. Formula of water can be written as H2O, but we can't write this as H3O or H4O. Okay, so we can't change this formula. So any suffixes which are there, we can't change that.
Yeah.
Now this is going to give us NH3.
Yeah, sir.
Okay, it means here there is one atom of nitrogen and there are three atoms of
hydrogen.
Now here, while balancing the equation, we have to, what we are supposed to do over here is that the number of atoms on left hand side, whatever is there on the left side of the arrow, that is the left side, these are going to be the reactants. The number of atoms that are there on the, this is going to be the product. So the number of atoms on left hand side should be equal to the number of atoms on the right hand side. Now on this side, can you tell me how many nitrogen atoms are there?
Yeah, so
can you tell me how many nitrogen atoms are there?
Nitrogen, here there's only one.
Here there is only one. How are we going to make this two?
By adding. Okay, so will it be, sir? Will it be N2H3?
I just said we can't change the formula like this.
Okay.
We can multiply any number in front of over here. This is the last equation we are doing for today. Try to do it on your own.
Sure.
Without my help, don't ask me.
I'll do it by myself. Sir, I got it.
Tell me.
Okay, so first it'll be 4HSi2H3 4.
Okay, you multiplied this by 4.
Uh-huh. Then I got 11O2.
11O2.
Then I got 8SiO2.
8SiO2.
Then I got a 6H2O then. Plus 6H2.
6H2O.
Is it correct? So.
You've done an absolutely brilliant job.
Love you, sir. Thank you, sir.
That is very good.
Thank you, sir.
That's very nice. Okay.
Yeah, sir.
So I'll see you in the next class.
Cool, sir.
And I'll put the time in the group.
Bye, sir.